clothes in them?
Yeah.
The reason that was because they didn't want the horse to drift and catch us.
They're like, not the person.
Maybe it's probably the person.
That's a big drift if you're hitting that.
I know, but that's all I thought.
That'll learn it, won't it?
Yeah, I was like, it'll teach them.
Okay, wait. Okay, so when you're sitting, he's slowing down. Just be aware of that, right? Okay, turn your toe out. Good. Outside rein to straighten. Let go of your left. Both legs. That's it. Okay? Get those withers over. Now decide if you're going stick. You got a freaking hammerhead. Go. That's not pretty fit. And sit and relax on the way out. Good for you.
Hammer him. That's something I want to see out in the video on Facebook.
Don't publish that.
Okay? Tall.
It's like
10 feet long? What?
This is gonna be sweet, guys. Oh, that's a wonky back rail. Oh well.
Toe out! Nice! She's circling over that one right now. You're probably good where you are. I just wanted you guys have a heads up. Okay? Toe out! Nice solid leg! Outside rein! Light on his